And finally, a shocking new development in the fight against crime. For the latest in police technology, let's go live to Gary Shishlevsky.
Shishlevsky.
Chuck. I'm standing here with Officer Pete Thurston, who's holding in his hand the next generation in non-lethal weaponry. In a moment, if I don't lose my nerve, I'm going to take a blast from it myself. But first, why don't you tell us a little bit about the device?
Sir, the WS-430, which stands for Whale Stopper, by the way.
I did not know that.
Basically, it scrambles your central nervous system. You momentarily stop breathing, and your kidney thinks it's a heart. The pain is...
Tell you what, why don't you hit me with that right now?
Well,
how about later? Let's just do this.
I'm supposed to warn you.
Just do it!
Fire in the hole! Wow, that was impressive. How are you feeling?
Good. Okay. So, which commission?
I didn't understand that. Sorry. Are these commercially available? No, they're much too dangerous. Mm. Any other questions?
No. Thank you for your time. How did
you do it? Oh, thank you, Mr. Shishlevsky.
That is really impressive.
Yep. No quitting him.
You cannot teach that kind of determination.